Hi everyone, welcome back to your channel. Today we're going to be making chicken, tiny chicken.
The pan is getting hot. Yeah, there is enough flame on the bottom. Then we're gonna add some oil. Okay. So the first thing is let oil get a little heat up. So here we have our spices. So first we're gonna add the cumin seeds. Okay. And then we're gonna add ginger and garlic paste. This is the garlic. And this is ginger. Let this one keep cooking. Now we are adding some onions. And now we're gonna add some tomatoes.
Oh my god.
The spices pan, okay? You know what it is?
No.
Now we will add some salt. A little bit more. A little bit more. And then turmeric. And some chili flakes. These are not the spicy ones, so a little bit more. So the masala is almost ready. And now we have the chicken. So we're gonna add chicken to it. And now we're gonna cover the lid and let it cook for like 3 to 4 minutes. We have to garnish it.
Now the chicken is done, we have to garnish it.
So now the plating time.
One. Our mom made this and we're going to be trying this out, and I have my sister here trying with me. So as you can see, this is what my mom made. My mom made chicken today, just regular chicken, and I'm gonna try it. This is really good. I'm gonna eat it. Nah. This is far the most best chicken I've ever tasted in the world. So now I'm gonna give some, a little bit to my sister. So let's go. Maya, we have something to give you. So as you can see, our baby loves chicken. And that's her happy face right now.
Hi, Maya.
Happy. Happy. See, that's her happy face.
So good.
I know.
Enjoy.
Thanks, Mom.
Bye, everyone. Make sure to like our video, share our video, and subscribe.